Alright YouTube, back with another video today. Today, it's about Call of Duty Black Ops. Black Ops, to me, game of the year, hands down, skip Brink, skip Medal of Honor. Medal of Honor to me is just because of that Modern Warfare. All the little commando crap, because I already saw people doing iPhone videos and everything. So, plus, I mean, Medal of Honor, it looked good, because I think it has the creators of, Battlefield and Call of Duty, but did you see that? Look at these gameplays. Black Ops is gonna be game of the year. I'm gonna tell you my list. First, I'm not even gonna get Madden. I'm gonna get 2K11, Black Ops, then Medal of Honor. The only reason I think Medal of Honor comes out before Black Ops, but the reason I'm not getting Medal of Honor first. Because I just want to see, you know, the gameplay on YouTube first, see if it's actually worth the hype instead of wasting my money. Because, I mean, even though it's the beta, I think it's going to be kind of annoying how you got people already running around with all that. But anyway, it's just a commentary on Call of Duty Black Ops. By the way, this kill is raw. But other than that, it's your boy DEEZY. Rate, comment, subscribe. I'm out. Peace.